ัสดีค่ะดิฉันสายน้ำคิมแก้วนะคะจากปูเป้เต็มท้อค่ะ Hello everyone at ปูเป้เต็มท้อ Today I'm going to talk about one minute to know her the right one minute to know her the right right okay so one more natural gemstone is still yellow gem okay still yellow gem her the right is not only yellow you know right now her the right you can see yellow pink violet green, blue, and colorless also. It's a vitreous fullest luster and then transparent gem like this and translucent gem. Okay. Has it? It's 5 to 5.5 more scale so you can use like ring. Okay. Has it? It's not too hard, it's not too soft in the middle so you can use like a ring. It's maybe gets a little bit scratched, easy, but it's okay. So it in the middle, it's not too soft, it's not too hard. Okay. So remember, and then you can use like in your jewelry pendant and earring also okay and one more things her the right you can check with refractive index by refraction and fluorescent you just know a second okay if under fluorescent normally commonly you can see greenish okay you put gem inside so inside the box okay you can see greenish to violet Under shortwave UV, you can see moderate green. And under longwave UV, you also see moderate green, you put inside. And then also see deep blue color, okay? And this gem is monoclinic. Crystal system habit is pseudo-autonomic crystal, okay? Hydrite is from good single crystal twinning. Is common. Geometra is transparent gem that has a range of color including yellow, blue, pink, violet, green, and some crystals are colorless. Okay. And Wildfire is a echo in complex granite pegmatite deposit in Myanmar. Okay. If we talk about herderite, first thing that come up in your mind is natural. It has so like a Yes, also have yellow gem, okay? Also have yellow gem, pink, violet, blue, green, and then colorless. Yellow, blue, pink, violet, green, okay? And transparent gem like this has translucent also, and vitreous fullest luster has that it 5 to 5.5 more scale. And then, yeah, don't forget to check refractive index right now. 1.5972 1.642 by refraction 0.028 to 0.032 under you can check one more thing specific gravity okay 2.9 to 3.02 that's it if it all match with what I tell you right now yes it's called herderite why it's called herderite okay herderite's name come from Sigmund A. W. von Herder Okay, it's a mining official at where? At Freiburg, Saxony, Germany. Sorry, in Freiburg, Saxony, Germany. So that's why it's called herderite. Okay, and chemical composition CaBePO4FOH. Okay. Thank you so much for watching and I see you tomorrow. Bye bye.